ओम सदाशिव समारंभं शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुर्साक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। समस्त जनकल्याणे निरतं करुणामयं नमामि चिन्मयं देवं सद्गुरुं ब्रह्म विद्वरं व्यासाय विष्णुरूपाय व्यासरूपाय विष्णवे नमो वै ब्रह्मणदे वासिष्ठाय नमो नमः। हरि ओम। यस्टरडे अवर वसुदेवा टुक लॉर्ड कृष्णा टू वृंदावन, सो हिस मिशन इज एट वृंदावन। ही विल कम बैक टू मथुरा आफ्टर सम टाइम व्हेन ऑल द थिंग्स गेट सेटल्ड हियर। मथुरा ही विल कम बैक, देन ही विल स्टार्ट हिस वर्क। So Gurudev used to say he was very very busy person in that avatar. Krishna was very busy. So duty called him, he went to Vrindavan. Again duty called him, again he came back to Mathura. Again the duty kept on calling him, called him, and he went to, he settled all his, transferred whole Mathura into Dwaraka. So again, set up all the kingdom there, and he didn't take rest. Immediately Pandavas Kauravas called him. For what? For Kurukshetra war. In Kurukshetra war also he did not keep quiet. He took chariot and driving the chariot for our Arjuna. He kept himself very 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 busy. Only one character, the busiest character in Mahabharata, Lord Krishna. Actually he has to take rest. Brahma, when he is Brahma, there is no Niragana, Nishkriyam. The Nishkriya Brahma is very very busy in this avatar. See, he did not tell our Vasudeva, okay father, okay dad, tomorrow morning 4 o'clock is nice time, Rahogalam, Yamagandam, nice time, you take me to Vrindavan. That moment is nice moment, that's all. You just take me there. I have to start my work. So that kind of the work commitment he had, Krishna. Even though it's Krishna avatara, when he had all freedom to do, not to do, and he kept his schedule. Nobody is going to ask why you did like this. Even though nobody is going to ask, so we have to keep our schedule perfectly. So this thing we have to learn from Lord Krishna. Now Vishnu Maya, Kamsa attempt to kill Vishnu Maya or Yoga Maya. The girl child brought back, brought from Vrindavan. This child is Yashoda's child. Yashoda gave birth to a girl child. Vasudeva kept Krishna there and brought this Maya. And when he brought back this child, kept near Devaki. Devaki knew this, Vasudeva knew. Nandagopa Yasoda, they didn't know what happened with these children. Okay, now when the child came, everything locked as it is, because Maya binds everything. When Brahma was there, everything was released. Maya came, everything Purvata Avrataha. Very nice concept brought out by Bhagavan Vedavyasa in the form of story. Now, see, we have story also in one track, another track philosophy also. He brought. When he heard the child started crying. In between this child, Maya is very intelligent Maya. In between, she didn't cry. So, when she understood that, I am in jail. And now you start. So, he saw all the room. Okay, now I am in jail. I have to start. Start, 1, 2, 3. Wow! Started. Maya. In between, she should not cry. Other mission. So she started crying. All this security, the soldiers, they got up from their sleep, very nice deep sleep. And they came and they saw, hey, this is the 8th child. Kamsa is going to be killed by this child. And information went to Kamsa. Kamsa came and he took that child. And the Tato Baladvanim Srutva. Baladvani, the sound of Bala. the child's sound. Shrutva Grihapala Samutita. Grihapala means the security. Security soldiers. Samutita. They got up. So she has to cry in such a way that the sleeping that people, okay, they have to hear and they have to get up. And the madri, sometimes you have to cry in this way, the people should hear. when they hear your son, then you have to stop. Then they will come and they will inquire what happened. Then you have to ask, please, can you give me one tea? Very gently, if you ask, they will not give. You cry, they will come. And they, you ask whatever you want. You cry in such a way that people are getting up from their sleep. Yoga Maya only kept them in sleep. Now she cried and she waked them up. Tam Grihitva. Now Kamsa came here. Kamsa came, Kamsa said, oh, this is girl child. It's okay. Anyway, something is going wrong. Anyway, this is the eighth one. I thought this is boy. All these people I killed is boy only. This is eighth one is girl. What is this? So, I do not know what is going behind me. Anyway, this is eighth child. He took this child. Tam Grihitva Charana Yoho. Very nicely it is told. Charana Yoho. He took, caught the two legs. Charana Yoho. Now, see how he took this child. Charana Yoho. Jatamatam Sosasutam. So, the sister's daughter he took. And as soon as, as he was doing, so he used to have one big shila, big rock, and that rock only he used to kill these children one by one. Shila Prishte. So how you are doing with this? You take this baby and he used to do like this. So this is the way he killed all the children. And he took now Maya Devi and he started doing like this. Adur style. He'll do style, then he'll kill all the children. When he took Maya Devi, Maya Devi slipped from his hand. She slipped. And she went the space and gave darshan. Our Shila Prishte Tadhatsut Sadhyo Divyambaram Gata. Okay. Divyambaram Gata. So she went into in a space. She did not give room to hit. The Maya, when you catch Maya, you cannot catch Maya. So one more the philosophical thought here. If you catch, you cannot catch. So it's very difficult to catch. Maya also it's difficult to catch and Brahman also very difficult to catch. So therefore, I am not coming to this Vedanta. Why? The Maya anirvachaniyam. Brahman also anirvachaniyam. So Maya went from his hand. And she gave darshan. Adrishyata Anuja Vishnoho. Vishnoho Anuja means here Vishnu's sister. So she Anuja Vishnoho Sayudam Ashtamahabhujaha. So eight hands. The head hands filled with all kinds of weapons. Kamsa had the darshan of Durga Devi. Kamsa had darshan. Already he was frightened about this eighth child. And I thought this eighth child will be the boy. Now this is girl. Even though this girl, she gives this kind of darshan with all weapons. And she disappeared from that place, telling something. She didn't do anything. Even though she had all kinds of weapons, Kamsa, don't worry, I'm not going to kill you. To show you these weapons only, just I brought. How is this? Nice. I'm not going to kill you. Don't worry. Your Mrityu already has born some place. And she has given the Divya Astra Ambara Uparatna Abarana Bhushana Danu Shule Ishu Charma Ashi Shanka Chakra Gada. There are all these equipments. I don't know where she brought all those things. She kept everything ready. When Kamsa took her, then she brought all this equipment. Sangha, Chakra, Gada, Asish, all the equipments, the eight hands. Siddhacharana Gandharva Apsarai Apsara Kinnarai. So she is not giving only her the form. Surrounded by all this Apsaras Kinnaras, a very big team was there in the space. Big people. And she gave this darshan, and one very important thing she told. Kamsa, you don't worry, your Mrityu already has born and he is there somewhere else. One more. Throughout his life, he had this kind of a different pressure. Pressure, in Tamil we say digil. I do not know how to say in English. Digil. Digil. Always you fear of something. ஏதோ சம் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ப்ரெஷர் ஸ்ட்ரெஸ் அதிகல் கிம்மையா ஹதயா மந்த ஜாத்த கலு தவ அந்த கிருத்து ஹெய் ஒய் யூ காட் மீ அண்ட் யூ அபவுட் டு கில் மீ மந்த அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின் திஸ் தேவதாஸ் ஆர் காலிங் அவர் கம்சா மந்த அபுத வெரி நைஸ் நேம் மந்த ஆல்ரெடி ஹி ஹஸ் காட் அபுத மந்த மந்த மீன்ஸ் டல் அபுத ஃபூல் All the devatas, they have a name, Manda, fool. Jata kalu tava antakrita. So your enemy, your Mrityu already took birth. Yatrakva pura shatrur ma himsi kripanan vrta. So don't kill people like me. Already the plan is over, so you be ready to die. And she told, Iti Prabhashitam Devi Maya Bhagavati Bhavi. Having told like this, and she took all the sthana and name, Bahunama Babuvaha. Bahunama Niketeshu Bahunama Babuvaha. And as Bhagavan Lord Vishnu told, after finishing this mission, you have to go and sit in the temples and take so many names and start blessing the people. So she has done her job. And told him, already your Mrityu took birth, I will not tell where he is. And that is suspense. If I tell where, then you will go and you will make all your effort. You have to give half information, other half information, you search and you die. The Bayande Sagar, you say, Bayande Sagar. Where is he? Hey, one minute. Maya, 1 minute. Vishnu Maya, why? Can you tell me where is he? No, that I will not tell. You search and you die. So only half of the information is to be given. That is the instruction is given to me. That's all. I will not, because you have so many weapons. No, this is not my duty. I will not kill you. Don't worry. Okay? So you are enemy as well. You are Murthy as born. You be careful. So Maya's role is over in Krishna avatar. Okay? Now, the points to be reflected. What is to be happen will happen. Kamsa's case, what he tried, she wanted to kill her sister. The sister is a moola, the root. If you kill the root, the children will not be born. So you kill her. First trial on the failed. Second, he sent them to house. Second, he thought that this is the first child, then just leave it. So, somebody came and confused him. Hey, first maybe the eighth one, you be careful. Okay, finish first also. The second, third, like that, everything finished. Seventh disappeared. You counting, can I add this? Can I count this or not? So, seventh one disappeared. Confusion. So, eighth will be boy. Eighth has become girl. Totally confused. So, our Kamsa confused like anything. And he got the information from the Ashariri that hey, you will be finished by eighth child. Only this information, very correct information, very right information. All other informations are confusing one by one. Only one information is very right. What is that? Eighth child will kill you. To find out who is that eighth child, he took lot of time. And Digil also inside. Fearing every day. I do not know where is this eighth child. Now eighth child has become girl child. So I heard this will be the boy. Then where is that boy? And she is not telling, I will not tell this boy. Where is he now? What is this? What is going on behind me? So Kamsa tried his best to stop everything. But what happened? So whatever is going to happen, that will happen. Adhan karma. See, in our life also, in the, this one point is more than enough to include all the points. Whatever will happen all. So we should not take this literally. Whatever will happen, that's all. I will not go to office. Don't cook anything. Whatever will happen all. Again, one more very difficult thing. When we learn this kind of statement, we'll take literally. And other people also will say, whatever will happen, you take your passport, this and go back to India. So this is what going to happen. If you don't do anything, you find your own way. Now, we have to understand, even though we make effort, so when something is going to happen, we cannot stop it. So we have to go or flow along with karma or divine wish. If it is divine wish, they will become devotee. If it is karma, samsari. What is the difference? So something is controlling us. What is something? If the person has become a sadhaka or devotee, God will take. His will flow through him. That's why we are telling, may thy grace and blessings flow through us. But his grace will flow. Suppose you are a very, very ordinary person, our karma will take us. Okay? Anyway, whether our karma takes or will takes, we have to just take two hands, go along with it. So positively also we can take, negatively also we can understand. Negative we should not take. Negative thing we have to understand. And positive thing we have to take for our life. The thing is, whatever will happen. We cannot stop. Why? This is divine will, that's all. Because you should have happened like this, it should have been like this. Excuse me, you are part of this creation, sir. The creator, he knows when to do, what to do, whom to bring, whom to delete, all the things he knows. We say, somebody dies, we say that he must have lived for 20 years extra or 10 years extra. We say, and we will bring this 10 years extra or we will give our 10 years extra to that fellow. Like Ruru, how Ruru gave Pramada, Pramadwara. Enge, Yepo, Ayyo. In Mahabharata, the Ruru gave his lifetime, half of his lifetime, his wife. In that way, when we enter the divine's play and we give our life, or in the karma's play, when we go and disturb, that person will get up from the deathbed, start doing all the things to finish our life. We gave our life and he started doing all the bad things to us. Getting it? So we do not know why God is making all those things. So there should be, or there will be some great purpose behind every activity. Finished. Now Kamsa got completely confused. The eighth child has gone. Now we do not know. But she told one thing. You are antakrita purvaha jataha. Puram jata. So I have to find this fellow. Where this? So we make very nice meeting. He had very nice people. All the rakshasas, asuras. That's a big gang is there. Team is like gang. So in that gang, the part of that gang, our Putana also was there. Shakata Shura, Agasura, Bagasura, all the Aga, Baga, Shakata. You see that? And Putana, all the people were there. And he called all these people and he made very nice meeting. And they also, when you make some meeting, you have to make some decision. Very nice decision he has taken there. And before meeting, he went to jail and met Vasudeva and our Devaki. I was telling Devaki, I am very sorry. Vasudeva, I am very sorry. Don't mistake me. So whatever is going to happen, will happen. Hey, you killed 6 children and 7th also disappeared. 8th you are about to kill that child slipped from your hand and disappeared. Now you are coming, I am very sorry. you have done so much and simply you are telling sorry. The sorry will not over that equal to the 6 children whom you killed. Simple as well. I'm very sorry. Very nicely he comes up. Now see, Daivam api anrutam bhakti. He says that. Daivam api anrutam bhakti. Daivam anrutam means here lying, false. I thought not only manushya, martya yeva kevalam. I thought people will lie. Now I understood devatas also will lie. Very nice statement. I thought man will lie. But devatas are lying. What devatas told? 8th child will kill you. Now 8th child is girl now. And the same devata says that 8th child born somewhere else. What is happening here in my life? The devatam daivam api anrutam bhakti na kevalam na martya yeva kevalam. And his statement. And he brings all these Vedantic statements. Ma sochatam. Mahabhaga Atmajan. Don't worry about your Atmajan. So about worry your children. Swakritam bujaha. See, all these children are coming in this world to experience some karma. As soon as the karma gets over, and they go to other world. In the same way, the Atma, Satyam, Jnanam, Anandam, all the bodies will perish. See, everybody will come to this world and one day they will stay. One day they have to go back. Whatever our Vasudeva told, you must be remember, Vasudeva told, when he was about to kill Devaki, that kind of the philosophy he brought here and started explaining. Jantavo na sada ekatre, daiva dinaha. This jantus will not stay in one place. They are all controlled by their karma. Daiva dina, they controlled. So they came. This is the vidhi is written that they have to be killed by my hand. That's why they were killed and they went. That's all. So in this part, I didn't do anything. Devaki, have you understood what I am telling you? Devaki, I hope Vasudeva will understand what I am talking. Vasudeva says, Okay. Any more slokas you have? Very good philosophy. Having done everything, and he speaks philosophy here. Kshamadvam mama dauradmyam. Please, excuse me. Simple. Kshamadvam, excuse me, mama dauradmyam. I am Duratma. Sadhavo dina vatsala. You people are the sadhus. You are very sadhu. So, Vasudeva, you are sadhu. Devaki, ma, you are so sadhu. I am Duratma. If somebody does something, when they speak like that, we will become so pleased. Generally, what happens in our life, if a person does something, so many things for us, so many bad things. Suddenly, one day he comes to our house and he stays there and he takes our own coffee, our own bun and butter, everything he is eating. After that, he says, I am very sorry. I have done so much, all the bad things to you. When the person comes to our house, and stays there few hours and explains all the things whatever he has done, immediately will be pleased. Am I right or wrong? Immediately. And oh, what a great Mahatma you are. You come to my house and explain everything. Oh, what a great. No, the mistake is not with you. Mistake is with me only. I should not have done like this. I am very much pleased with you. What kind of prashita you are? You are Mahatma. I am not Mahatma. You see, this is happening all over the world. You do all the things when you do all kinds of bad things. When you go to their house, sit and talk to them, they are completely pleased. You see this kind of thing? Some people will do all those things and they will come to our place and they say, excuse me, I'm very, very sorry. People also opposite say, yeah, it's okay, it's human. It's human only. Make it. It's okay, okay. Again, this person goes and does the same thing. Again, we will be confused. Hey, yesterday he came and he told, sorry, today again he's doing the same thing. Okay? This is the character of Kamsa. We have to understand this kind of people. Oh. What is the reaction of our Vasudeva and Devaki? They kept quiet. They kept quiet. They never spoke anything. They kept quiet. You have done so many things. Now you are coming. I am Duratma. Please excuse me. And after that he said, just he fell at the feet of Vasudeva and he fell. He caught hold of the Vasudeva's and the Devaki's feet and started crying. Kamsa is a total confused personality. Confused Asura. We never seen this kind of Asura. This much confusion. Oh, I am very sorry. Ityuktva Ashrumukha. Flowing, the tears from his Ashrumukha comes. Padau Shyalaha Sosuroho Atagrahit. Padau. Right? So, caught hold of their feet and started crying. In a scene, you see this. You can bring this scene on the stage play. Kamsa is for the crying. Falling at the feet of Vasudeva and Devaki. He is not crying that because I have done all those things. That is not the attitude. The attitude, I missed the eighth child. I am very sorry. No point. Ayyo, I do not know where is this eighth child. Unnecessarily, I killed your six children. The point is different. The purpose for his cry is totally different. Are you getting it? Even the psychologically totally confused person. But it looks that, oh, Kamsa is great and he has become Mahatma. He is asking, excuse me, all those things. If you see superficially, so it looks that Kamsa has changed. But if you go a little deeper, no. He is worried because he lost that eighth child. I hope you are getting the point. The lay is totally different. But when you look from a distance, oh, you see, you will understand that Kamsa is a Mahatma. He has become Mahatma. Sometimes they will do all the things and then hereafter I will not do. Please excuse me. You should not believe all those things. We should be very, very careful with the people like Kamsa. That's a big lesson. Because if we are very weak mentally, when they come and they say, excuse me, it's okay. We are also weak. That's why, it's okay. We are also Mahatma number two. Is Mahatma number one, is Mahatma number two. He does all the things and coming and telling that, excuse me, it's okay. Okay, so to forgive, forget and forgive. That is the glory of Sattva Guna. Hello, you are not Sattva Guna, you are in Tamas. You are in Tamas, not understanding the opposite person's weakness. And we are also falling in different weakness and we give certificate. He is Mahatma, I am also Mahatma. Yes, done, and he realized, I also realized, I forgive. Again, we get into problem, he is also doing the same problem. You hope you are getting it. Here, the Kamsa comes and explains that, oh, I am very sorry, fell at the feet of Vasudeva and cry. Vasudeva, Devaki, they were not going with Kamsa. Very great sattvic people. No reaction, simply they were watching. They knew the mindset. And he mochayamas nigadat. So he released. Anyway, eight children have gone. So no need to stay in the jail. I'll release you. You can go. You go happily to your home. You have done everything. Now you are releasing. What is the purpose of releasing them from the jail? It looks that he has done something good from the distance. But when you go a little deeper and you analyze, his purpose is not solved. That's why he released them. Now you can go to your home. They went to their home from the jail. Okay? You see this scene? So have you seen this scene? The stage play? No. So we should not think that he realized his mistake. Time being, at that moment, some kind of psychological the thing he got, went there and he pleased them. Telling this kind of thing. Now, afterwards, what happens now? Understanding of evil-minded people will bring balance of mind for us. Understanding evil-minded people like Kamsa, okay? When we understand, see the reaction of Vasudeva and Devaki. They are completely balanced. They were not pleased by his presentation. See, in our case, when person comes and present, he'll be pleased. That's the danger, the weak mind. I hope you are getting the main point. Vasudeva and Devaki, they were not pleased. They understood. Understanding of evil-minded person's attitude, when we understand their attitude, we will get balance of mind. Otherwise, we also will be carried away by their presentation. You got the point. Sleep, yeah? Okay, well. So they were very, very balanced. Vasudeva also balanced. Devaki also balanced. In that way, we are making great mistake in our life. I have seen so many people around me also. Hey, that person has done so many bad things to you, and he comes and he says, excuse me. Immediately you are forgiving that person. That is not good for you, first of all. Again, he understands your weakness. And every time he will do something bad, he will come, excuse me, sir, I have done mistake. Oh, what a great Mahatma. Whenever he does some mistake, he is coming and telling, excuse me. Oh, what a great person. He realizes. Momentary realization. And he is not ready to change his inner core. And inner core is a bad thing. The superficial presentation is looking like Mahatma. They understood this. That's why they had balance of mind. Vasudeva and Devaki. We have to learn this important psychological point from this Vasudeva and Devaki. I hope you understood the practical point to be practiced in our life. You know, we see so many people. Now we are not in Krita Yuga, Treta Yuga, the Kali Yuga. All Duryodhana, Dushasana, Sakuni, so many things around. And when they do something, they will come in front. Excuse me, I have done. So we are, this is not the honesty of, this is not the honesty of our Kamsa. When you see, oh, honest person, he came and he explained it. Excuse me, this is a different angle he explains. So we should not understand this is the presentation of the honest Kamsa. I hope you are getting the main point, core point to be practiced. So when you don't understand this, this is not honesty. This is something psychological in a confusion. Okay? Honest means what? When Vasudeva told that I will bring my child, I will hand over my children to you, honest person. So you have to see which one is positive, but it looks like positive. No, this is not positive, this is negative. Okay? Because the life incidents, Bhagavan Vedavyasa brings very nicely to us to understand the subtle psychological point to be followed. Otherwise, suppose I say, I bring the point, minds to be reflected. You have understanding of the evil-minded people. Their mental set we have to understand. When we understand, because the first time when Vasudeva took first child, at that time he was very much pleased. He was very much pleased with Satya Nishta. You can take this child back. Nabhyanandada Tadvakyam. Vasudeva did not pleased because he told you take the first child. Why? Ajitatma. Anytime he can change his mind. Getting it? So Vasudeva understood. This is not the real the core psychology, so core mindset of Kamsa. Now he is telling take the first child. Afterwards, what happened? He took back the first child and killed. Getting it? So Vasudeva understood. When we understand this kind of the people, we will be happy and we are balanced. We will not be pleased. So this is a very important point. If you bring this point and tell someone, you have to understand evil-minded people, mindset, and you should not lose yourself or carried away with that people. When you say, it's very difficult to understand. Just you take this line, okay, I tell you, take this line and explain to your friends, they will not understand. What happened to you? Till yesterday you were very nice, now what happened to you? Something happened. You say some statement, you explain. It's very difficult to catch. You just tell this. It's very difficult to catch. Okay. If you want to understand this statement, I will tell you one story. You bring the story of Kamsa. When you bring the story of Kamsa, they will understand, oh, this is what you meant in this statement. Okay. only statement is very difficult to understand. You have to show me the picture or the incident. Through the incident, he brings this kind of idea. This is the presentation of Bhagavan Vedavyas. So make stage play. From that, you tell me one nice point to be followed. The evil scheme of Kamsa. Immediately went and called all the ministers. So few minutes back only you spoke to Vasudeva and Devaki that I am Duratma, you are Mahatma, you have to do all those things. And he cried, holding their feet. Now, immediately, 5-10 minutes, he called all the people. Call all the people. They came, all the asuras. Tasyam ratriyam vetityayam kamsaha ahuyam mantrinaha. He called all the mantri. That night it is. And release these people, Vasudeva and Devaki, they went to their place now. As soon as the marriage is over, they were not in jail. They went to their home. And he only brought them and put in the jail. Now 8 children are over. Now you go to your place. Again, I will come and I will put in the jail. See the mindset. So, how he is doing? When Krishna came, at that time, he asked, catch this Vasudeva and all these people and put in the jail. Again, he says like that. Total confusion. He himself doesn't know what he is doing. And the mother, your mindset. Now, ahuya mantrinaha. Tebhya achashta tatsarvam yaduktam yoga nidraya. Yoga nidra, yoga maya, whatever she told, and he explained to his mantris, hey, this is what yoga nidra, yoga maya told. You have to get ready. Get ready for what? Evam che tarhi bhojendra pura grama vrajadrishu. Pura, in city, grama, village, vrajam. All this kind of the gokura, the people, those who are living with the cows and goats. You go to city, you go to village, and you go to everywhere. And you find wherever the newborn child, see the instruction, newborn child. Yahanishyamo adhya shishu, newborn child. You go and see wherever it's possible, when you find, before 10 days, and he has given time limit. 1 week or 10 days. So don't kill unnecessarily the child more than 8-year-old, 9-year-old. That is not child. They're grown. Let's see. Because yoga nidra now only has gone. Yoga maya. So you see this. Very small, small. You go there and you can kill all these children. See the very... what kind of decision? Killing children wherever you see them. Very dangerous kind of king. This kind of king. Actually, king should protect the subjects. King should protect the people. Now, king is taking the decision. You kill all the children. No, very... what kind of thought? Kill all the children. Moolam ki Vishnur Devana. Honey says that Vishnu is the root of all the devas, cows, Vedic mantra, yaga, yajna. That Vishnu is coming here to kill me. You see, this logic is different. Vishnu is Moolanam, Moolam Devanam. That Brahmana, Tapasvi, Yajnashilan, Ga, Brahmana, is it? Arehe Tanu. All these people are the body of Lord Vishnu. And Vishnu is Moola for all these people. Therefore, wherever you see Rishis, Brahmanas, cows, all the people, those who are studying the Vedas, and those who are going to study class also. We are also included in that. We should not think Kamsa is only focusing on that. We are also included. And those who are teaching Bhagavatam also, we catch first fellow. Finish, beat him. And whoever is doing this kind of dharmic, those who are attending, even it is online, catch them. Through online, hit them. Her instruction. All these people. These people are Arehe Tano. They are all the body parts of Lord Vishnu. And he understood and instructed, go and finish these people. वेरी नाइसली, ग्रेट इंस्ट्रक्शन. ओके, एवं दुर्मंत्रिभिः कंसः सह समन्त्रे दुर्मतिः. दुर्मति दुर्मंत्री, मति इज एंड मंत्री आल्सो. इफ यू हैव दुर्मति, अवर मंत्री विल बी दुर्मंत्री ओनली. एवलो सिंपल लॉजिक. राइट पर्सन विल नॉट हैव दुर्मंत्री. राइट पर्सन राइट मंत्री विल बी, दुर पर्सन दुर्मंत्री विल बी, दुर्मति दुर्मंत्री. वेरी नाइस. सो टेल मी योर फ्रेंड्स, आई विल टेल यू हू आर यू. वेरी वेरी पॉपुलर सेइंग्स. दुर्मति दुर्मंत्रिभिः. ब्रह्महिंसा हितम मेन. ब्रह्महिंसा, ऑल द ब्राह्मण ऋषिस, ऑल द गुड पीपल, ही स्टार्टेड टॉर्चरिंग ऑल द पीपल. हितम मेने, ही थॉट दिस इज वेरी नाइस प्रोग्राम. टॉर्चरिंग गुड पीपल इज नाइस प्रोग्राम. हितम मेने, ही अंडरस्टूड दिस इज अ हितम, वी हैव टू गो एंड यू स्टार्ट इट. साधु लोकस्य कदने कदन प्रिया. Not only Kamsa is very much liking this kind of thing, and all other people, those who are with Kamsa, they also kadana priya. Kadana means they torture the people. When person tortures other person, the person feels very happy. Whenever we get this kind of people, they belong to Kamsa's dynasty. The Kamsa people, and they only think like that, and they started doing. Okay. Don't ask the question why the evil minded people are doing harm to good people, and the question is wrong. So I should not have brought this question. Oh, you only brought this question. Yeah, I only brought this question to not ask this kind of question. Why? Generally we ask question, why these people are doing like this? There so many times we ask, not to once one question once in a month, will not once in a day, 5 times will ask. Otherwise, if nobody is there, then we ask ourselves, I do not know why these people are doing this. I do not know why these people are doing like this way. You just account in one day how many times you are telling like this. Nobody will be there. But you talk yourself, I do not know, oh Lord, I do not know why they people are like this. I do not know. When you do not know, just leave it. Why evil minded people, why people are doing harm to good people is the question. The question answer is kadane kadana priyan. The answer is him hitam mene. They think that is when they do harm to you, they feel happy. That is the answer. Or they feel happy. And why I didn't do anything, why are you coming and disturbing me? When I disturb you, I feel happy. Yeah. But I am getting disturbed. That is your problem. Not that. See, I am going in my path. People are coming and disturbing me. What should I do? You have to understand, this is their nature. I do not know, this is my karma. This will come. As much as possible, just protect yourself and get out from that place. You have to protect. If somebody comes with a gun, this and that sword, she will go and you will show your chest. Hanuman. First tongue will come. Sir, these people are evil minded. They take this gun and what, the sword and all, some thing to hit. Immediately you run from that place. Why? This is evil minded. If they take this kind of weapons, we do not know what they will do. Fly from that place. We should know. I do not know why these people are doing. Why you want to know? First you tell me. If you want to know why these people are doing, Brahma himsam hitam mene, they think that when I do this, I am very happy. And one more thing, that sadhu lokasya, good people, okay, all these good people, kadane kadana priya. Whenever they see some sadhu people, they will come and disturb the sadhu. Disturbing the sadhu good people is very happy program. A nice program is some party you are doing, your marriage party, something very nice. All people are decorated, going here and there, a celebration, a song, a dance. Someone will come and make some program, some problem or a fight. Now all people, they stop the song, stop all the dance. And they started worrying, my mission is over. Thank you very much, I will go. Where? Next program. There I will go and stop everything. What do you talk about these people? Is it their nature? Their nature is like that. So we cannot ask. Once if you understand this, then we will not, our face will not change and we will not ask. Again and again you ask, I do not know why these people, see the face. See our face. I do not know why these people, I do not know. Sir, if you stop this question, your face will look nice, sir. Per day, 6 times 10, I do not know, I do not know. Are you, stop it. First you stop it. When you stop, your face is, why? You are not, you see this, I do not know why. I know these people are like this. Now see the face. How you know these people are like this? Kamsa uncle. Kamsa uncle taught me. Uncle Kamsa. Uncle Kamsa taught me. Good people are like this. Bad people go disturb. Why in Tamil Nadu, the Brahmin community, Brahmin people, sadhu people, this the political people, again and again they are giving commands and disturbing the way. All these people are belong to Kamsa's dynasty. You know, this community very silently they are living and they chant something again and again. Brahmana, 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 Poonul Arukkirudhu, Poonul Panni, Poonul Poru, so many things in Tamil Nadu, too much. Why these people are doing against this community? In the community is sadhu community, sadhu lokasya, sadhu lokasya. Sadhu, if you are very silent, then they will come and hit. Why? I'm happy. So the community should not ask why these people are doing like this. Apo, they understood. That's why they keep on chanting their Gayatri Mantra and Veda. And if this atmosphere is not conducive, then go to other country, live happily. Okay, this is what happening. Particularly in Tamil Nadu, worst. If you are very sadhu, they will come and hit you. Tong. Hey, why are you hitting me? Because you are sadhu. If sadhu hit, when I say hit sadhu, you are not reacting. I'm happy. If you react, I will run away. You are not reacting. Okay? This is not happening now. This is started from the Kamsa's period. If you are good, then I will hit you. Why? God will get angry. I don't like it. Exactly what is happening in Tamil Nadu, this is the same thing happened in Kamsa's period. I don't like God. But you people are worshipping God. I will hit you. And the British came to India and they brought this kind of idea. This community, the Brahmin community is very powerful and these people. If you hit these people and they are worshipping the God, I don't know how to eradicate this God concept. Finish these people, God will be finished. Everyone, the connection, you see the connection. They knew how to divide and how to create them. They created the problem. The people, those who are living in Tamil Nadu, the political, they took up that project and they started for their own purpose. In those days, hitting the Lord and hitting Brahmana, hitting Rishis, good people, everything was a universal fact, I think. The universal level, not only in India or Tamil Nadu, wherever you go, if you are good, then people will come and hit you. Then they feel. So, all the rishis go. Now see, Yajna Shilan, Tapasvinaha, go, Brahmanan, Rishin. All these people, when evil-minded people, when they come and hit, God will come and protect them. Then the avatara comes. Because they do not know how to handle this. When you do not know how to handle this, something will happen, the nature, or God will come and protect them. That's why our devatas used to have all the ashtabhuja and all shankha chakra asi, everything. Why? To protect good people from bad people. In our culture, Sanatana Dharma, our devatas used to have all the weapons. And devatas are telling, hey, you don't have any weapon, you do Gayatri Japa, you do your mantra japa, you do Vedic chant. You go and carry on your duty. I will come and I will take care of this Kamsa. So Krishna comes and finishes Kamsa. Very nice kind of the social points we can extract from this incident. Okay? So hereafter we should not ask why these people are doing, they will do like that. Is their nature. Their nature is to harm someone, then only they will be happy. So when we study Bhagavatam, one thing we have to understand, why these people are doing like this. This question we have to drop today onwards. Okay, I also used to ask, why this one? Stop it first. You will become, no need to apply any lotion or powder. No, you stop this question, 50% you are very nice looking. And people say, hey, you look nice nowadays, why, what happened? I dropped one question. What is the question? Why these people are, you see face. Now I look nice. Okay. Krishna Mahotsava in Gokula. Krishna went there. Now here in Mathura, everything is over. He released Devaki Vasudeva. Okay, go. There's no purpose of having you in the jail. Go. They went. Even though they went, they knew that sometimes, after some time, he will come and he will put us in jail. With that understanding only, they went. They are not pleased. Whatever Kamsa did, they are not pleased. That anything he may do at any time. Now in Mathura part, in jail part, everything is over. Now complete the camera, all the light man, this and he took Bhagavan Vedavyasa, took all the people. Now you have to fix camera permanently in Vrindavan. All the team went there, all the Devatas. In Vrindavan, 6 to 7 years we have shooting there. What about Mathura? Hey, this thing is over. Now we have to shoot all the scenes and we have to record it. Why? Lord Krishna arrived here and he has to do all kinds of leelas, very great leelas, Krishna leela. So in Krishna leela, in one track, we see what kind of leelas he has done. And then we'll enjoy that. Kali Kalma Shapaham. So it removes all the Kali thoughts, the Leela. And another track, philosophy behind every activity. Why? What is the meaning? In another track, all the social activities, social activities, saving the people and saving the nature and how to bring the economical growth without disturbing the nature. Saving the nature and bringing happiness to the village. All the things, how he is making life, but in the eco-friendly life. With all comforts. He had all the comforts, eco-friendly life. How nicely he brought. And saving the people from the water. So tsunami comes, or in the hurricane. So there you have every year one. Hurricane comes. Periphery cyclone. How to protect people from the cyclone? He protected them. All the social activity. Forest fire. We have in the California again and again forest fire. California, every year you have how to protect the people, the police, this and that department, they are coming and working very hard. Krishna also did same thing for how to protect people from forest fire. How to protect people from and a cyclone, all the things, all the social activities also. So we should not see only he has done this kind of leela and he has taken butter from all the house, eaten. For this only he came from Vaikundala to eat butter. If you ask someone, all the rishis are ready to big patram. Why he has come here to eat only butter? There's a different tracks. Okay? So now, so they have to set all the settings. So when it will get over, I think 1 year, after 1 year only they are going to shoot. Okay? Yeah. Why? Setting. Because you have to set whole Vrindavan. Wherever Krishna, complete Vrindavan is, now you have to set the camera. The light man also. And recording unit. So everything is ready. Wherever Krishna goes, they will catch. And they will record it. Okay? Now Krishna Mahotsavam in Gokula. So that thing we'll see next time, okay? So we'll stop here. Thank you very much.